Music from people putting them on mixtapes for me. For whatever that's worth. I feel like people just made really good mixtapes, but then it means that, like, music is always connected with them, which is mostly good, occasionally bad. But, yeah. And actually having, like, a show that was constrained in some way, like, that it had to be sort of women's music, forced me to find out more. Like, went on some